WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2010.
Quit calling me. It's like my phone rings every 5 minutes. Can't you get it through your thick skull that I don't want to talk to you ever again?
I'm really sorry to interrupt your crying session there, sport, but I have some important news. Since Maria is utterly disgusted by you, she said I could pick your match for you tonight. Now, I can give you more details about it, but I really don't want to ruin the surprise. All I can say is, have fun.
I can't let these two get to me. I'm not sure what hurdles I'm going to have to jump over tonight, but I can do it. So tonight, I should put someone through an announce table to show I'm still atop the food chain.
You think you know me?
Is the match Mr. Kennedy selected for Edge? Wow!
That Mr. Kennedy has great taste. This is a pay-per-view quality bout, I'm telling you.
Again! He almost took his head off with that lariat. Yeah.
ready, folks. Get ready.
And there's the Irish whip. The last time these two squared off, remember, it was to determine our new general manager.
The SmackDown landscape was totally changed after that one. But hey, at least we get to see a lot more Maria.
Whoa, 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 whoa. There's a good shot.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. The sledgehammer.
Irish whip.
And the game gets level.
There's the whip. Oh, that one landed. He's trying to crack his opponent's head wide open.
Got the sledgehammer again.
He strikes with the knee.
He's got him hooked.
Locked down hard on what impact? That table's in pieces. Irish whip.
And the edge-o-matic connects. He's making a cover. And the game goes down. Figure four. And that's the next one.
And it goes running. Look out, hit her.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Boy, did you see that?
Looks like he's going for it.
And then the spear by Edge.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
One, two, three.
And Edge has won it. Edge has won it. With everything surrounding this matchup, this has to be considered a huge win for Edge.
Anytime you can get a victory over Triple H, well, that's a huge win.
WrestleMania is just around the corner, folks. Can Edge get himself a shot at Mr. Kennedy's WWE Championship? WrestleMania. Oklahoma's own good old JR Jim Ross and Taz here welcoming you to a very important edition of SmackDown.
Well, we all know Edge wants an opportunity at Kennedy's WWE Championship at WrestleMania. But, well, Edge's issues with General Manager Maria are not helping his case.
Apparently not. We've been told Maria has made the following main event. Edge will take on Big Show in a tables match.